asleep in his burros, water off right in the middle of the night. Most people knew him really well. See, more than like he just got drunk, passed out, and got tied his burros down. In any case, shortly after that, they sold the whole thing to United States Steel, and that's when the boom of Oatman actually started. From 1901 to 1942, this was an average population of well over 10,000 people, with at its heyday as many as 60 different mining companies out here, all producing some kind of gold. This was the place to be. But anyway, even the gold mining camp has to have a bank, and a bank is over there. Anytime you get a bank or an asset office, which is back over here, full of gold, you're going to need a sheriff to guard the gold. Fortunately for us, that would be the bad guys. Somebody shot the sheriff last week.
They didn't take one shot. That's all. Was that you shoot the sheriff? I didn't like that old thing, that old cock.
I didn't like you at all,
but I didn't shoot no sheriff. I didn't
shoot that deputy though. Yeah, come on. Yeah, get you, come on, dog. Anyway, it's gunfight time.
Thank you.
Thank you.